wonderful main street and out of the wind. There were several large but rather scaring brown hotels with balconies all around. There was a yellow stucco church with a red painted tin steeple, like a weird toy. There were high roofs and low roofs, all corrugated iron. And you came to an opening, and there were one or two forlorn bungalows inside their wooden pillars, and then the void. The memorial to the fallen soldiers had "Lest We Forget" for a motto. Carved on the bottom step, it said, "Unveiled by Granny Reese, a real township monument, bearing the names of everyone possible, the fallen, all those who donned khaki, the people who presented it, and Granny Reese."